Hi, this is Bruce Alexander, Bruce at the beach. It's Thursday morning, it's early in the morning. We're out on a stretch of beach in Gulf Shores, Fort Morgan. Fort Morgan's out that way. Dolphin Island is about five miles out that way. What we've done this morning is walk the beach, looking for tarball, looking for any oil residue. We've walked about 2 or 3 miles of beach, and we haven't seen a thing. We've come up against some other folks that have been walking on the beach. Nobody's seen any evidence of tarball. Now, there were some that were apparently seen out here yesterday. We decided to get out here first thing in the morning before anything could be disturbed. And as you can see, there's miles and miles of open beaches, and there's no debris out here at all. They put out about 1 million feet of oil boom already trying to contain this thing. If you go to my website, Bruce at the beach, Bruce at the beach, all one word, .net, and click on oil update for those of you that are watching this on YouTube, you can see the videos that I've done recently. We're just not finding any of it out here at all. Now, there have been some found in Gulf Shores and out here apparently in the last few days, but certainly not enough. I mean, you'd have to hunt real, real hard, which we've been doing this morning, and we haven't been able to find anything. The maps, the NOAA maps, the trajectory maps for the slick are on my website. You can look at it there. As you see, and I have the 24-hour, 48-hour, and 72-hour trajectory maps. The slick is moving to the west. Now, I went to a mayor's meeting yesterday, and there is some consensus of opinion that we might be fortunate and have the bulk of it move off to the west. Now, that comes with its own set of problems for fishing and the oysters and so forth in Louisiana, but that's what we're hoping for. If you're thinking about coming down here for your vacation, you have reservations, don't cancel your reservations. There's thousands and thousands of families down here at the beach that depend on the summer economy, the tourist economy, to pay their bills for the rest of the year. If you're worried about coming to the beach and having some kind of oil odor or debris on the beach, it's not here. And with that slick moving to the west, you may be fortunate and miss it altogether. That's not to say that there won't be problems with God's little creatures, birds and so forth, but there's no evidence of that out here now. We're going to do another report a little bit later today from Gulf Shores to show you what the beach looks down there. If you have any questions, you can send me an email at bruce@thebeach@gmail.com. That's all one word. Or as I said, go to my website, bruceatthebeach.net, all one word. And thanks a lot, and we'll talk to you soon.